Hi, welcome to the TLX just-in-time quick tutorials just for GBC faculty. My name is Ravinder Brar. I'm the UDL Integration Lead at the college, and I'm excited to talk to you about Universal Design for Learning.
One of the amazing things about George Brown College is our rich and diverse student population, along with our staff. As you know, students at GBC come from unique lived experiences. That's why it's essential for educators to employ a multitude of teaching strategies that reflect this diversity. Universal Design for Learning is a great way to capitalize on the diversity in our classrooms. Our classrooms include an increasing number of English language learners, students with different accessibility needs, students from diverse cultural socioeconomic backgrounds, mature students, this list goes on. So how do you ensure these students can make the most out of your learning resources, follow along with presentations, stay engaged and feel included? Universal Design for Learning. UDL is a teaching framework that utilizes strategies to enhance the learning experience for the widest range of learners. It's all about ensuring the curriculum is designed to be accessible and responsive for all learners, because it's essential that students get the most out of your course and expertise. The good news, you're probably already including some UDL elements in your practice without realizing it. The key is to recognize your inclusive teaching practices and build upon them in an intentional way. The Center for Applied Special Technology, also referred to as CAST, is a leader in this field, and they recognize the importance of acknowledging variability as the norm. CAST set out to create an inclusive learning framework that addresses this variability, specifically to reduce barriers for students with disabilities. Through their work, they quickly learned that the recommendations they were making for students with disabilities benefited all students, hence Universal Design for Learning. UDL is based on research in the field of neuroscience, and the framework created by CAST promotes three core principles for educators to build into their teaching practices. Engagement is a vital element for learning, and students differ greatly in the ways in which they can be motivated to learn. Provide students with options and choices to fuel their interests. The next principle focuses on how to present teaching materials to students to maximize their understanding and learning. Ensure you provide information in multiple media through text, video, audio, graphics, and much more. This gives learners options to learn in a way that works best for them. Highlight the critical features and activate background knowledge and ensure all materials are accessible. The last principle focuses on how students can demonstrate what they've learned. Provide choice of assessment instruments while maintaining robust learning outcomes. Give students options and choices to demonstrate what they know and provide feedback to support the different levels of proficiencies. Empowering students and nurturing individual potential is what inclusive design is all about, and it helps remove obstacles that may be interfering with students' learning. Constructing a flexible course that gives learners choice and autonomy while maintaining the same learning outcomes and expectation for all students is the goal of UDL. There is much more to explore. Use UDL as a lens to look at your teaching practices to better reach all learners. Explore the interactive CAST guidelines as you intentionally design and execute your classes. Register through Cornerstone to attend TLX webinars. Connect with your colleagues in your team and start a community of practice where you can share UDL best practices. This can help widen access and increase inclusion to support diversity in our classrooms at GBC.
Thanks for taking the time to learn more about Universal Design for Learning. This has been a TLX just-in-time quick tutorial just for GBC faculty.